is I'm going to play Noida today. So Noida is a really cool game because it's kind of like Among Us, but it's like better. So yeah. I've only seen it on YouTube videos. Some of my favorite content creators have made videos on it, and I really wanted it, so I just bought it. It's a really cool game. Okay, guys. So I'm pretty sure. I think I got my first creature right here. I think I just unlocked that one. So, be sure if I unlock all of them, you should get a Steam achievement, which is really cool. I really like Steam achievements. There, really, it's like getting gambles. It's like Steam. Stuck with that. Oh, okay. So this game's really cool because you on the green. Oh god, I'm dying. What? Okay, I must have been just some kind of clutch. Okay. Starts, make sure to subscribe. It helps the channel out a lot. Only 4% of viewers are subscribed, so just to the channel. Thanks. Thank you. Anyway, so apparently this is ideal for mining operations, and it'd be pretty cool, although I wouldn't know that, because I've never played this game before. So we seem to be hacking because he can't even see the stick, but I don't play this game, so nobody has it ever, so I was just told that by someone next to me. But I've seen someone at their contact creators have played this game before, so so there's freezing vapor there, I think, but I don't know what that is, because I don't play this game before, so, yeah, bear with me. My game just glitched because I've never actually killed any of these or found any of these. I don't know what they are. I've only, yeah. I never actually played this game before, as I said recently. I just need to clarify that I've never really played this game before. It's a slow man, what? I don't even know that's in the game. I've never played this game before. Some sort of memory PD, I don't know why. I haven't. I know it looks like I have, but I haven't played this game before, so just bear with me, please. Now, so that is pretty doggone cool, as they say. That is a lot of money. Let's try it out. Starts.